ready when you are.
Okay, so this is the milking kit. We're about ready to start milking Pepsi. So we have all the components in there that you loaded up in the kitchen. And we just have it sitting on this brick down here. And we'll show you kind of how we get set up to milk. So go ahead, Maggie. So we move the milk bucket onto the end of the stand. We take out the funnel with the filter and put it in the cup. That's Brownie's little cup that Maggie just pulled out. Reattach the main storage. And we just kind of want to keep everything off the ground so that ants don't get near them. Now we'll go through the pre-milking process here. Move the cup to the side. We'll take out the udder wash. Dip paper towels in them. And we'll wash those udders really good. We want to make sure that it's not too hot, so you want to touch it to your wrists and to your hands so it's comfortable, and you can see Pepsi's not freaking out too badly. And you just want to really wash the udders, wipe them down nice and good. And then when you finish up, you'll finish up by wiping down the teats.